Okay, I'm gonna have to restart this event. Nope. Ah, darn. I'm being very careful this time. No. I said no, bro. No! Quit slowing me down.
Why are you slowing me?
After what happened last time, I'm scary. Well, I'm scared of what could happen. Also, I'm going to Shaggy for Halloween. Oh yeah, the reward cards. I forgot about that. I can now select two markers from Sunny. Please be. Yes! Now I can sell that one so that way I can make more money. But first, always strip the car of the parts that the rival added to it. So that way you maximize your profits. But don't try to down-tune the performance parts because they charge you for that. Taz. Ride? Lexus IS300. Strength? Sprint races. Okay. Whoa. Now I'm gonna go to my safe house, strip the other car of its parts. And I'm gonna go to my safe house, select the other car that I have, strip it of its parts, and then sell it when I get back to my safe house. Car select. Volkswagen Golf. Now to sell the Volkswagen. Wow, he didn't even have NOS on his car. Was that smooth? Now save. Overwrite save game data. Saving. Save successful. Thank you for watching this now almost an hour long video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.